Left wing feed. Here's Gallagher in. Gallagher with a pass in the slot. Rolls in on goal. Knocked to the side of the net. Gallagher couldn't get it in front. And then when they did, Borgman slashed it into the corner. Another shot. Good pad save by Anderson. Marner up ahead for Matthews. Matthews to the line. Matthews works wide with the shot. Scores! Auston Matthews with a bullet. I think he's okay.
Well, we saw him beat Carey Price from almost that exact spot the last time the Leafs were in. I feel sorry for Andy Niemi. I mean, everybody collapses. Matthews continues to hold the puck coming over the line. Sifts to the left wing side of the circle and then rips it far side over the left shoulder of Antti Niemi. A nice breakout by the Leafs. They've got everybody down low. So that's why they're able to take advantage of the turnover and get a scoring chance the other way. Is that not almost the same spot he beat Carey Price?
Yes, it was.
Same part of the net. Matthews just with a smile.